Hello everyone, this is Akash Guli from Hyderabadi Gully. Welcome back to my channel. What a pleasant day today. Right now I'm at my home. Back to the college. Right now I'm using my headset because I lot of disturbance out there. So as I said in my previous video, the decision making placements of motifs has been selected and rendering, as you see beside is a Krishna Panjala. Rendering has been completed. We did the ivory sheets and everything.
Waiting for production
exactly, but unfortunately because of some reasons of examinations out there, production may be postponed.
As usual, we are working on the work regularly. I just want to explain a little bit thing about this situation. You might be seeing what these guys are doing on this different kind of classroom where there was no benches and everything, sitting on the floor, because H label is little bit complicated as people don't know about this true side inside the H label. They are unable to provide classrooms and everything, so we took the liberty to sit on the floor and work in order to complete our works. So I just want to tell you something, that photography people are little bit far greater than H level because they don't even belongs to our department and still they are accepted to help us. So guys, while we are decided finalize the position of the motifs on the fabric, we have some outdoor work like marketing what fabric we need to choose for the right motifs, and because there are block print, screen print and embroidery, so we need to choose the right fabric for the motif or size of the motif and color of the fabric and everything. He was authorized to move out there and find out about the fabrics and everything. That's what we so-called market survey. So me and Krishna together head towards Medina and everything in order to finalize the market survey.